Hello, heavy site owners and webmasters. Man here with the Blog Day Tips, Tuesday Recap, and Breaking News for October 9th, 2018. We got a lot of stuff happening, big announcements for things. And I know there's one huge announcement that some people went, oh, and other people went, yay, you know. So let's jump on over to them and see what's going on this week. So we got lots of stuff here for you. Okay, so there were new dates announced for the Gutenberg Beta. Now the beta is, here it is, y'all test it, you know, for us early testers and whatever, and then we'll work on the bugs that you find, and then we'll roll it out to the public when we get that fixed. And I said dates, because there are two. You know, one may be earlier than, you know, a couple of months off and whatever, nobody's really sure, and we'll see how it goes and blah, blah, blah. And there was some news on this front, big news too, with somebody who resigned as a lead on part of the team, and I'll tell you about that later. That's some breaking news. It's not in Tips Tuesday. And then, after we get this phase of Gutenberg done, phase one, you know, this is coming out in 5.0, what's coming in phase two? And you're going to go, woo! I mean, this is the promise of Gutenberg and what it means for everybody else and all the stuff that's already existing, because it's huge, you know, what's coming out. So, and is Genesis becoming a theme builder? Y'all know that I've been recommending Genesis for a long time, like ever. You know, it's all I use, it's all I recommend, and they may be leapfrogging what's going on with WordPress itself. And then Scriptless Social Sharing, this is my number one recommendation for a sharing plugin. Some people don't want to do it because they're sticking with social warfare, even through all the hooey with it, because of some of the things that only social warfare can do. Well, guess what? Scriptless Social Sharing's got some features that you may want to check into about that as an alternative to social warfare. And there's another one, another sharing plugin that I'm hearing a lot of buzz about as being a good alternative for social warfare as well. And then, ooh, how much Google paid out to Apple to remain the number one search engine or the default search engine in Safari, and what that means for us. I mean, it's big bucks, you know what I'm saying. And then our robots.txt file, all this stuff I'm doing in the new Google Search Console interface and what it's showing us, and things that aren't actually an issue, but it's making an issue out of them, or it's taking umbrage with it, so I guess I should say that. It's got me rethinking a couple of things that are in our robots.txt file, and I'll tell you all about that. That's the suggestion to bots about what they should crawl and where they can find things and what to stay out of and why. And why there's so much disagreement amongst SEO people about this thing. And I mean, like, opposite ends of the spectrum disagreement, not even close to each other, and why that is and who you should listen to and why. For that. And does author authority on topic matter? Woohoo, you bet it does. And my buddy Mark Traphagen put out a post about all this, and there's news on this front too, and how you can get to the top of Google just because you have authority on something. And here's the big news this week too, just surprise, Google Plus is shutting down, and what that means for us and how it ties into this author authority and that kind of thing and what's going on with it. So it's definitely something you want to know about. And then there's a new cookie option from Facebook. If you run Facebook ads, or even if you just run the Facebook pixel tracker, because you're going to want to run ads at some point in time, you really need to know about this, because it's all about ad blockers and how they share things and whatever. Definitely want to know it. And then one of my favorite hosts, A2 Hosting, they released a staging site some time ago, but it just didn't work really well. Woo, they're saying it's new and improved and it works great. Listen, if you want to test out things on your site, you don't want to put them on your live site to do that, and why you want to do a staging site instead of creating just a sandbox in your regular domain. So this is huge news for us as well. If you're watching this anywhere other than the Blog Day Facebook page, that's where we do the live party. And so I'm about to go check in with my peeps now. We're going to go deeper into all this, because you get a lot more than what's in Tips Tuesday. So be sure to come over to the Blog Day Facebook page and like, follow, and turn on notifications, because when I do Blog Day Today Tips and I go live with breaking news and things that are going on, that's where I do it too. All right, guys, I'll see you online.